So they can leave the question here and I will be putting that forward to you. And a lot of people have got a question in common, which I'll be coming to later on. But before we go any further, a little bit more about yourself. What exactly you do, Jay?
Well, I promote show. I've been in the promoting business for past 15 years. And we do all kind of shows, musical, comedy. And obviously this is something very exclusive we are doing, the lagas. So
it is indeed.
And I came up with the idea of lagas kyunki main ye samajhta hu ki Leicester mein we have lot of talented people, jaise ki Sabras Radio hai, entertain karte hai 24 hours a day, singers hai and dance group hai. To maine socha ki उन लोगों को कुछ तो मिलना चाहिए एंड दे शुड बी क्रेडिटेड विद समथिंग. सो आई केम विद द आइडिया ऑफ पुटिंग द अवार्ड्स नाइट. आई थॉट आई एम श्योर दे विल अप्रिशिएट इट बिकॉज आज तक किसी ने यू नो शायद किसी को अवार्ड्स नहीं दिया. तो ये क्या है, एक उन लोगों को थोड़ा मोटिव रहता है. उस हिसाब से आई थॉट के यू नो लेट्स डू दिस.
Know about them until the award ceremony is over, and then suddenly somebody comes up, oh, by the way, I won this award. And wonder when did the awards take place? But you have made it well in advance, and everybody knows about it, and people are talking about it, and be it on social networking sites, be it anywhere on radio or in person, everybody's talking about it. And it's something, Jay. What do I say? I was saying something to you earlier about it. But right now, I think I have to come to the questions. And it's a really nice thing that you're doing. And logon ko sammanit aap kar rahe ho. Unke yogdaan ke liye jo itne barson se log kaam karte aa rahe hain. Aur newcomers ke liye bhi aapne categories rakhi hain. Which is really nice. And both old and new is tarah sabhi ko sammanit aap kar rahe hain. Aur ye jo hai ek aitihasik panna ban sakta hai. Jo aapne लिखना शुरू कर दिया है. यस, तो ये आप पर है कि आप इसको कितना ऐतिहासिक बनाते हैं.
sure.
ये आप पर है. तो अब ये भी है कि नॉमिनेशंस वगैरह हो चुकी हैं जे. सो द फाइनल नॉमिनेशंस हैव ऑलरेडी बीन डन बट यू हैव एडेड अ फ्यू मोर कैटेगरीज नाउ एंड दैट्स ड्यू टू पब्लिक डिमांड. सो द पब्लिक वॉन्ट्स टू नो द न्यू कैटेगरीज विच यू आर एडिंग. Is that for final nominees only, or do these categories?
Well, we've done the runners-up. Each category is for the runners-up now because okay. We've had such high nominations.
Mm-hmm.
इतने ये बाहर ये nominees हो गए हैं कि you know it's just huge success we're getting so far. So we've decided that we'll do the runners-up categories too.
Okay.
I mean, at the moment we've done it only for the finalist, but
yeah.
We don't know. I mean, we've got our closing date on the 28th of March.
Okay, because I wanted to ask you that a bit later on what the closing date is, so let me make a note of that here. So the closing date is 28th of March. Isn't that a bit too late?
No, we've still got
3 days.
Would
you be able to count all the votes
oh,
in
yes,
that much
we'll
time?
Oh yes, we'll do it. We're counting as we go along.
As you're
so
going along, okay, that's easier then.
That's not a problem.
Yeah, okay. And Jay, runner-up, so it will be the best and a runner-up. So
that's
two
right.
Awards
so you've got first and the second.
Okay. And I do have some more questions for you here. And the other one, of course, you've got entertainment on the night as well. So thoda sa entertainment ke baare mein bataiye ki entertainers kaun-kaun hain.
Entertainment mein we've got Punjabi MC coming along.
Yeah.
Obviously, everyone knows of him. He's going to be performing on the night.
Yeah.
Secondly, we've got our main headline, which is Paul Chowdhury, is going to be performing on the night.
Yeah.
We've got great dance group coming along.
Mm-hmm.
And we've got Khana Pina and a lot of mastiyas going on. And we are going to get a few surprises, which we've not yet decided. But there will be a lot of surprises. Believe me, this will be one of exclusive awards night jo hum har saal laate hai. Singers ko you know the Montfort Hall ho ya London mein Hammersmith Apollo mein ho, this is something very different. So entertainment is full of entertainment. Hamare paas you know waqt shayad kam rahe wahan, it kitna entertainment.
Vakt kam rahe hai and ye shuru kitne baje hoga?
We are doing a red carpet, so we would want everyone to be there at 7 p.m. Red carpet,
yeah,
canopies hai, and then meal served on the table after that.
Mm.
So we are going to start the canopies at 7 with red carpet, and we want to close the canopies at 8:30. So be there on time, because after 8:30 is going to be very quiet.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to get the entertainment, giving out awards, and we've got a host coming from Z Companion, Natasha.
Okay.
Everyone knows who Natasha
yeah.
is from Z Companion.
Mm-hmm.
She's going to be hosting. We've got other hosts coming as well. And there's a lot more, you know, familiar faces you will see on the night.
Aapne host local kyun nahi chuna?
Local host people.
लोकल होस्ट क्यों नहीं चुना ये भी
अगर मैं चाहता तो आपको भी होस्ट
नहीं, नहीं,
आप तो फाइनलिस्ट में हो तो आपको होस्टिंग करने का कोई
अच्छा मैं फाइनलिस्ट में हूँ पर मैंने किसी से नहीं कहा कि वोट फॉर मी आई एम नॉट ब्लोइंग माय ओन ट्रम्पेट आई एम नॉट आस्किंग एनीबॉडी टू वोट फॉर मी
वेल दैट्स
फॉर द पीपल
दैट्स अप टू द पब्लिक टू डिसाइड नॉट फॉर मी
टू डिसाइड ट्रू वेरी ट्रू और अब ये बताओ जय कि बच्चे अलाउड हैं इसमें किड्स अलाउड चिल्ड्रन
Children are allowed, but over 12. No
over 12.
Other kids are allowed. Over 12.
Hmm. And is there any discount on the ticket price for the children? Or same price for children
same
as
price.
Well?
Same price. 12 saal ka bachcha humse jyada kha leta hai.
Are khane ki chodo, bachche hai yaar.
Nahi, nahi, but we've kept all our prices same.
Yeah.
And, you know, it's just all over 12 years.
Okay, and another question which has come from some families and all that, and they want to know, is there any discount on group bookings for families?
Group bookings
or
means...
Or they need to contact you for that?
What? How many tables are they booking? Depends.
Ab ye to maine nahi pucha na. Ab kiski family mein kitne member hai mujhe nahi pata. 10 bhi ho sakte, 50 bhi ho sakte. Depends whether it's a family or...
5 tables se jyada ek aadmi book karta hai to thoda sa discount hai. No problem.
Aur ek table mein kitne log
hai? Ek table mein 10 log hai.
To mujhe lagta tha bhi ek family mein 50 se jyada member honge.
Don't forget, we are doing this for the Healing Little Hearts.
Oh, that's
great. So it's for
thing.
The charity.
Yes.
And we're supporting Healing Little Hearts. So
okay.
It's not that, you know, costing.
No, that's understandable. That's
so.
Understandable. So I'm sure the listeners can understand as well.
Yeah.
So it's all for a good cause.
All for good cause.
Yeah.
They're getting lots of entertainment with good food. Good table
okay,
service.
Okay, so what are people getting for the price of the ticket? What all are they getting?
£50 per head.
Yeah. And kya kya mil raha hai logon ko? Wo thoda sa yaad dilao.
Acha, logon ko dekho entertainment to maine bata diya. Paul Chowdhury hai, Punjabi MC hai, dancers hai, singers hai. We've also got canopies on arrival, red carpet, welcome drinks hai.
Mm-hmm.
And then dinner served on the table followed by desserts and tea, coffee, whatever. So I'm sure ke, you know, that's worthwhile. I mean, personally, I'm not saying
well,
because
certainly,
I'm doing,
I guess for that price.
Aaj agar hum restaurant mein jaate hai to £25 per head aise hi ho jata hai.
Waise hi ho jata hai. Aur kai entertainment shows mein jo ticket hi itni hoti hai jo sirf hum log gana wana sun ke wapas aa jate hain. Par yahan itna kuch mil raha, so I guess yes, you're right. It's worth the while, certainly. And क्लोजिंग डेट मैंने आपसे पूछ ली है और डिस्काउंट वगैरह के बारे में भी पूछ लिया है थोड़ा सा और बताइए थोड़ा सा और इलैबोरेट कीजिए कि मेन अट्रैक्शन ऑब्वियसली अवार्ड्स
दैट्स राइट मेन अट्रैक्शन अवार्ड्स का ही है ताकि लेस्टर में इस साल फर्स्ट टाइम हमने किया कि लेस्टर वाले को ये पता चले कि कितने टैलेंटेड लोग हैं तो मेन अट्रैक्शन यही है कि गिव देम अवार्ड्स Give them credits for what they're doing, you know.
Yeah.
Whether they're dance group or singers or, you know, presenters hai radio mein.
Mm.
So let's appreciate them and, you know, I'm sure throughout the year they will appreciate and, you know, give us the full entertainment.
And would you be doing this next year as well? Ya ek hi saal mein jo hai Jay ka shop pura ho jayega?
Nahin, nahin, ye program to hum har saal karne wale hai.
Okay.
But next year we might do it nationally in a bigger way than, you know, this year. But we are trying out Leicester based first. Hamare paas itni inquiry aayi London se, Bolton se, Manchester se, ki hum kyun nahin part le sakte. But Because it's only for the Leicester this time.
And so why only for Leicester? That's another question people have already asked, that why only Leicester? And that's something even I want to know. Why only Leicester?
Because I'm based in Leicester.
Ha, ha, ha.
I'm only joking. No, the reason is, first time here, so I thought, let's just do it for our main city, Leicester.
Hometown session.
And then next year, of course, I will make it a bigger event.
Yeah.
And everybody can take part in it. You know, we want everybody to have fun. We don't want anybody to get upset about anything.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, we're doing our best. We do our best to entertain city of Leicester and Joe Leicester Maloke.
Well, Jay, when you're saying that you don't want to upset somebody, anybody rather, well, awards is a thing where two people will be happy and the rest will be disappointed.
वैसे तो होता ही है हम आईफा वॉज देखे या एक्स फैक्टर देखे बहुत से सारे लोग अपसेट होते ही है वो तो पब्लिक के पर है कि यू नो कौन किसको खुश करता है हाउ पीपल टेक इट यू हैव टू ना इट्स यू नो विन एंड लूज गेम यू नो स्पोर्ट्स हो या कोई भी चीज हो यू नो कोई नंबर वन आता है कोई नंबर टू आता है और कोई किसी को कुछ मिलता भी नहीं है सो That's part of life, but at least, you know, you have to appreciate that, you know, your name was chosen and you were recognized, basically.
True, that is true as well, I guess. And Jay, सवाल मैं आपसे एक तो और भी पूछना चाहती हूँ. And ये ईमेल के जरिए ही हो रही हैं nominations and all that. बहुत से लोगों ने पूछा है, why is it not by post? Why only email?
We're getting fed up of receiving emails, forget the post, you know.
आपको करना नहीं चाहिए था अगर आप ईमेल से ही थक गए क्योंकि बहुत से हमारे लिसनर्स हैं लाइक
बेचारे थक जाएंगे पोस्ट ऑफिस से
तो अच्छा है ना उनका भी बिजनेस बढ़ता थोड़ा आपको ईमेल्स के
अलावा डिसाइडेड आई मीन व्हाटएवर वी आर डूइंग दिस ईयर वी आर ट्राइंग टू सी के क्या मिस्टेक हुई है अगर हमसे तो हम नेक्स्ट टाइम करेंगे तो वी हैव मोर ऑप्शंस we'll have more wider you know range of choices and options jadavi so let's see what happens next year
kyunki bahut sari ladies ne aur bahut sare bhai log jo hain and especially the elderly wo bol rahe hain ki jay bhai aaye to jay bhai ko puchna ki hum log jaise logon ke liye kyun nahi kuch kiya hum log email nahi kar sakte to hum logon ke liye bhi kuch hona chahiye to maine kaha theek hai aap hi ke words mein just ka tas mein jay ke samne rakh dungi aur jawab jay ko hi dena hoga ki kyun nahi socha unke bare mein जो इंटरनेट नहीं यूज करते
नहीं नहीं सही सवाल किया उन लोगों के बट अभी क्या करें हमने सोचा ईमेल पे ही डाल देते हैं यू नो हमने ये नहीं सोचा कि कई एल्डरली लोग है ईमेल नहीं यूज करते
शायद यू नो दे किड्स
टू यू नो यूज इट ऑन देयर बिहाफ एंड दे कैन वोट बाय यू नो हैविंग द ईमेल्स और समथिंग बट
ऑब्वियसली
मेबी नेक्स्ट ईयर विल यू नो
Because that way everybody gets a chance to participate.
Of course, yes.
क्योंकि बुजुर्गों की भी जितनी quantity है, number है जितना आप हैरान होंगे. And जो बुजुर्गों की बात होती है ना चाहे मेरे ख्याल से वो सबसे ऊपर होती है बट बाकी आपकी ये अवार्ड्स है सब आप ही का जो है करता धरता आप हो तो ये सब आप ही के हाथ में
है
तो
आपको
No, so that's why I thought I have to put there suggestion or question in front of you because it's both suggestion and a question two in one suggestion bhi hai aur wo sawal bhi kar rahe hain ki kyun nahi jaane socha hum logon ke bare mein ki hum bhi khat likhte hum bhi nominate karte
I'm glad you came up with that thank you we will take that next year
चलो ठीक है जय और अपनी इससे पहले क्योंकि आज आप यहाँ पर हो तो लोगों के जो इतने सवाल वगैरह पहुँच रहे हैं कुछ आप कहना चाहेंगे उन सबको
वो मैं तो यही कहना चाहूँगा कि देखो आप लोग साल में कितनी बार शोज देखने जाते हैं सारे शोज म्यूजिक का ही है लेस्टर हो या लंदन हो यूके में कितने शोज आ रहे हैं बट ये एक अलग सा अवार्ड्स नाइट है आइए इफ यू कैन कम अलोंग यू विल नॉट रिग्रेट इट इफ यू डोंट कम यू विल रिग्रेट इट सो प्लीज डू कम अलोंग It's going to be a fantastic production. We are using Platinum Sound, who's doing our production, and it's going to be organized in a very professional manner. And ek baar aap dekhoge to, you know, next year you will say, "Zarur hum ye awards mein jayenge," kyunki ek alag sa awards hai, and everybody loves, you know. it's fantastic. Believe me, it's not that, you know, we're here to make money or anything.
Mm-hmm.
Of course, it's we're supporting charity. We're doing it for the good cause. And, you know, I want to thank, you know, Jazz Entertainment ki team ke liye.
Yeah.
And obviously, Sabras Radio ko, you know, for being a media partner with me. And we're doing our best, but it's going to be very, very exclusive evening for everyone to enjoy, you know.
Well, thanks to you as well, Jay, कि आपने सबरस रेडियो को अपना रेडियो पार्टनर बनाया है, तो उसके लिए हम सब आपको थैंक यू कहना चाहेंगे. And apart from that, Jay, I'm sure because this is something which is really very, very exclusive for all the Leicester people and the talent of Leicester Beat who've been here from years, 80s, 90s, millennium, whatever, and the latest as well. It's certainly something which everybody, I'm sure, are happy about it, regardless of winning or not winning. But you thinking about them, that thought itself, I guess, is an award in itself. So thanks to you for actually coming up with that thought and जो आपने लेस्टर के टैलेंट को सम्मानित करने का ये कदम उठाया है. I'm sure आने वाले वर्षों में हो सकता है कि और लोग भी आपके नक्शे कदम पे चलें.
Thank you so
there
much.
Is a possibility, because when somebody does something and they take the first step, no one has thought about it before. But once something is successful, then others want to join in as well. Let's try this as well. Jay has done it, hum bhi karke dekhte hain.
Sure,
so is tarah aapne auron ke liye bhi rasta khol diya hai. And thank
definitely.
You so much, Jay. And I'm honored to have you on the show because I've known you for so many years. And ye pehli baar aap mere show pe hain. Aapke artist zarur aate rehte hain. और आपके आर्टिस्ट को भी मेरे शो पर पहली बार किसी ने प्रपोज किया, सो दैट वाज एक्सक्लूसिव एज वेल. एंड आई होप कि आपके अवार्ड्स में भी कुछ ना कुछ एक्सक्लूसिव हमें जरूर मिलेगा.
डेफिनेटली,
इट इटसेल्फ इज एक्सक्लूसिव इन इट्स ओन वे. एंड थैंक यू सो मच फॉर कमिंग टू द शो, टू आवर स्टूडियोज एंड गिविंग ऑल दिस इन्फॉर्मेशन. एंड आई एम श्योर देयर स्टिल लॉट्स ऑफ क्वेश्चंस, बट वी डोंट हैव दैट मच टाइम, सो मे बी पीपल कैन ओ आई कैन फॉरवर्ड देम टू यू ऑन योर फेसबुक. And you can reply there.
Thank you so much. And I want to say last thing, good luck to everyone for the awards.
May the best person.
Radio presenter ho ya, singers ho ya, dance group ho, meri taraf se all the best. That's all I can tell you. And I'm honored to be here with Sabras Radio, who's my media partner.
Yeah.
And let's make it 1st of April. Hum April Fool nahi banayenge, kyunki 12 baje tak ye April Fool hota hai. Ek sham hamare saath aaiye, guzariye. And you will enjoy it. Thank you so much for having me here.
Thank you so much for coming to the show, Jay. And I don't have enough time to play a song. We've got about 50 seconds. So we may as well continue talking about the awards, and people can nominate by logging on to
www.thelagas.co.uk. Aaj hi kijiye apna favorite, whether radio presenter ho ya singers ho, male female ya dance group ho.
Yeah.
Get on it now and vote for them.
Theek hai.
Thank you so.
Theek hai.
Thank you.
Theek hai.
Thank you so.
Theek hai.
Thank you.
So.